大家好，我的野肉命，欢迎回来巫师三。那么我们的剧情战役不是啊，我们的剧情好依旧继续啊。Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad. We 的威伦探索已经结束了，对，主线也解完了。接下来我们上一集已经来到了诺维格瑞，在解诺维格瑞的支线以及兽魔任务了。对，最后问号点会最后才会等支线跟那个兽魔任务结束后才会去探索啦。对，应该说才会去探索。对，那么我们这一集有一个任务是20级等的任务，对，20级等的任务，就是在这里。对汉，26级哦，老实说蛮硬的啦。对，我们就来看看吧。
To talk about the contract.
Contract? Ah, yes. Put my mark to something of the sort. Seems a creature's attacking lonely passers-by, abandoning their corpses in gutters around Oxenford.
Isn't that something you should look into?
Perhaps, but we've a plowing war to win. Haven't got the time to clean gutters.
Let's talk about the reward.
Acquit yourself well, and you'll not be disappointed. Redanian army's no band of scruffs. We can afford to hire a witcher. Very well. That I can pay with a clear conscience.
I'll take the job. Need to hear some details.
You'll learn everything I know.
Like to examine the victim's bodies.
A corpse is a corpse.
I see the wounds. Might be able to tell what kind of monster killed them.
Ask our Sawbones. He'll know if the corpses have been burned or not. You'll most likely find him in the hut on the riverbank, our impromptu morgue.
Any witnesses to these attacks? Anyone see the beast?
Some woman survived an attack. They say she's not been sober since.I'd try the tavern in Oxenfurt if you're willing to try talking to her.
Won't give me any trouble with the reward, will you?
Nah, I want this out of my hair.
那我们就去，没错，我们就切过去吧。有一个还蛮近的，应该是不用切。就这里。
Tell me about the monster. How you were attacked.
I'd need another bottle to get through it.
I think you'll tell me everything I need to know. Bottle or no bottle.
Yes, I will. I was leaving the inn that night.Drink. I'm sure I wasn't hallucinating. Something down an alley called the name. It was dark. Couldn't see what it was, but it wasn't no human. Of that I'm certain.
What makes you so sure?
I just know. This thing grabbed the end of my skirt, but I broke free and ran.
That it? You didn't see much.
Don't believe me either, do you?Fuck you! Fuck you all!
To you.
that before. In Lock Wayne,
Jefferson. 并不是不相信，只是能不能？
Keys of copper. Damn it, chimneys! Stop, or tell the king.
They found another corpse yesterday. A bracelet, pretty worn. Silver under the gilding, too big for a woman's wrist. Attacker lost it, most likely.
Ah, you got. Have you heard? The beast only attacked.
医生在这个方向。
Burned yet. Must get to that.
You've done autopsies yet? Intend to?
Why would I? Beggars and vagrants. Every last one stinking of cheap wine.
Mind if I have a look?
In point of fact, I'd prefer you didn't sniff around.
Gonna make me come back with a written order?
Good grief. Pushy, aren't we? Here, the key to the morgue.Look all you want. Stitch red to red, yellow to yellow, and white to white.
He was drunk. Someone dragged him over the cobblestones. Fang marks on his neck. Vampire sucked his blood.Vampire bites and the strong stench of alcohol, just like the other one. Fondness for jewelry, wounds on the victim's bodies. Everything suggests a catacan, except this vampire loves the blood of drunkards. That's the way to lure it out.
If you were an old... 吸血鬼呀、啊？哦，那看来咱们是要首度跟吸血鬼较量了，是不是？卡达卡恩。
Cat eyes. Mark of the devil.
Know what they say about you, lot?
Is it true?
What's a nut to you?
Deal of a lifetime.
Oh, I remember you. What'll it be?
Wanna get drunk off my ass.And it's gotta be on cheap wine.
Trouble with the lass? Or did your enterprise go under?
Neither. Just part of the job.
I'll need you to pay in advance.
More. And keep it coming.
Once was a maid from Vico, Varro. Tied at night, she'd be loose come tomorrow. Early in the morning. Another maid from Vico, Varro. Loud with pleasure, drank with sorrow. Till early in the morning.
Catacan didn't hear it. I'll try another verse.
Everyone to me!
Best
to me!
This side of the Ponta.
Long live, etc. I feel like puking after that spud of the cat.
Our third maid was not to hand. Gave it up to any man standing. Her lion.
Such rudeness and vulgarity, young people these days.
All right, all right. Sheesh.
Rutter的根本就假醉嘛。 不能丢炸弹。 它会有一点麻烦，你知道吗？
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Killed the monster that was murdering folk. Turns out a catacan was prowling the city.
You speak true. But what on earth's a catacan?
A higher vampire. Particularly interesting case, this one.
How the hell could a foul beast be interesting?
This one liked alcohol. Had a hugely inflated ego, too.
What matters is you snuffed it out. Due some praise for that, Witcher.
So long.
妈，自己跑过来撞我，还骂 fuck， 三小。在里面。这个嘞，也在里面。哦，好，那么因为我们的主线就要进来这里面，所以我打算先走外面。对，所以先从外围开始，所以我们先来这个点吧。对，切过去吧。 一只猫旅馆。站在上面看一下，下看一下下面有没有什么宝箱啊？没有的话就算了。那这边外面应该是不太能捡啊，因为这边都有驻扎的兵。嗯，捡的时候稍微注意一下。
Wanted. Cradle used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Who writes these notices? Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster, a witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squatching the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the Garren estate. Ask for Olgaid von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
不好意思，刚好电话了一下。哦，这边的任务就是有一个那个什么，那个。可是这个任务不解，对，不解，好不好？不解。有没有第一次与恶魔交涉？这个也是十字星啊，不动啊。对哦，还有寻宝任务哎。都在里面。把这边都刮一下。都刮完了我再说。看起来是没什么东西。最主要是这里。
They starving in Velen.
Being a priest, that's a soft gig.
Welcome to the Seven Cats, the luckiest tavern in town. They even say the hangovers are wine begets the lucky.
What's on the menu today?
哦，松鼠党以及帝国的，嗯，帝国的。
How about a few rounds of cards, Gwent specifically?
Gwent is fire.
你拿着北方领域卖帝国的卡， 没有稻草人。我们两个都没有怪兽卡，我们两个都没有单位卡。干趣味。干超好笑的啦。来寻宝任务一下好了，除非我操，诺维格瑞，然后显示在威伦的地方，在这。好，过去一下。我们上次在这边好像有一个妖灵哈，打不赢还是有打赢，看起来好像有，又好像没有。那就再来一趟吧。对，这一次应该是打得赢。到了。What now?啊！好吧，
found some.
然后下来吧。 在哪哦？ 究竟在哪哦？ 洞窟来的，有那种入口来的，有可能。从上面往下靠，看起来是没有了。这边暂停一下好了，毕竟要找这个。 我觉得有一丢丢的麻烦。哎，各位，你要我说什么？<笑>他就藏在一个很小的角落，我还找半天，不愧是寻宝任务。 哦，嗯，如果这样的话，我们先去这个点好了。哎，都寻宝任务，不要，如果是上面这一段的话就算了，对，因为上面这一段都还没探索嘛，对，我们之后探索会顺便解，对，这样就不用特别再绕，你知道吗？ 除非像那种去过的地方，像这里。 这里就是属于去过的地方。对，我们在这里的探索都已经探索完，没错。所以接下来我们先去下面这个点。对，我们先来下面这个点，先来这边拿。很暗啊！啊，这边有一个洞入口哎、欸。应该是在这入口里面。哦，我刚不是拿到了吗？乖。不过去，这么多蘑菇啊！ 下一个了。我们来到这里。来到了新的地方，就是要干嘛？好好的探索一下艾尼斯。好好的搜刮一下啦。方式版的。哦，这边就只是开了几个问号点而已。对，我们来探索这一个吧。对，就在旁边而已，就顺路过去。别，既然这边没有任务点，我们往这边走吧。对啊，这边到时候探索问号点的时候可以顺便。来吧。哎，我们即将到这个点了，布伦啊，王哥，老样子，军训之前好好的搜刮一番，如果没有东西搜刮就算，有东西的话当然是好好的搜刮一番了、啊。这里超边缘的，你知道吗？对，这里的不知道怎么讲，就超边缘的。我个人就觉得超边缘，就是那种超乡下的那种 feel， 超乡下的 feel。骷髅，我敢十字星哦。 所以这里可以不用来。对，这里的对，这里可以不用来。来的话好像也没差齁。都来了，好好说话一下吧。这边看起来也没有卫兵，只要我不触发。不去触发那个主线，应该是没什么差吧。啊 ，DLC 的部分等我主线可能玩完后才会去玩吧。嗯 ，DLC 的部分。
Bailiff's a harsh man. Best not cause any trouble at the inn. Why don't you all just get off my back?
Oh.
Want to snuggle, boogeyman?
That polish a turd.
嗯，这边是 D， 哎，是 DLC 还是有一个，还是主线任务后面要来的地方？因为这边我有一点印象。对，我现在是已经超前进度先跑过来了。其实大部分如果像我这样子玩的话，都会超前进度先到某个地方。可是主线任务的剧情可能就是，要怎么讲，算会出，我不会讲了。反正就是跟大家讲一下，就是目前这个地方啊，目前这个地方是。不是我现在应该来的，对，这好像是主线任务还是哪个时候再过来就好了。对，我们接下来往这个地方走吧。杨特拉，我又来了，来到外围的最后一个点，嗯。
be so pale if you ate onions and oil.
Why don't you all just get off my back?
I talk too much.
Bailiff's a harsh man. Best not cause any trouble at the inn.
Could use a now drum of hooch.
没有三人哦， 我以为会有三人呢。
Welcome to Honeyfield, traveler. Yeah.
you a tower.
Holofernes Meyersdorf at your service. Meet my sons, Bernie, Franklin, and Hugo.
Nice to meet you, Geralt of Rivia.
I know who you are. Recognize the hair. Truth is, I've been waiting for someone like you.
Worried about the Apiarian Phantom? Saw your notice.
That's right. He's ravaging my hives.
You do realize this Apiarian Phantom. Well, there is no such thing. It's a monster, gotta be. A wraith, maybe. Any of your workers see anything?
I did. I was cleaning a hive when I heard a farmhand cry out. Screamed as though he'd been stung by a whole swarm all at once. I ran to him, but he was dead.
Any stings on him?
None. He looked like he had frostbite. Blue lips, frost in his hair. And dead bees lay all around him.
Where'd the Phantom appear? Can any of you show me?
I'll go. Come with me. This way. Follow me.
Where'd you get the idea it was an Apiarian Phantom?
It's a beekeeping superstition. You mismanage the bees' offerings, the Phantom appears. He destroys the hives and kills the bees, so that no one can use these noble creatures for ignoble purpose.
Sicked your bees on the competition, eh?
No. Father recently signed a contract with the Redanians.
So the Phantom's from Nilfgaard.
<笑>我跟男爵一样跑几步来，要么不是很慢，要么就是看起来还蛮可爱。
Where the Phantom killed the farmhand.
Maybe it left some tracks. Covered in frost. Cold must have killed the bees. Covered in frost. Cold must have killed the bees.
What if a halfling became a witcher, eh?
The Apiarian Phantom's got large feet. And it's pretty damn heavy. Tracks disappear in the water. Doubt anything's hiding in this puddle they call a lake. Need to check the other side, see if the trail goes on. Show me a pond, and I'll show you the drowners. But they didn't destroy the hives. Through here. Gotta find another way in. It's locked.
I got the key right here. The father began building this house for Bernie, but ran out to coin. It's been standing half finished since.
Wonderful hiding place for whatever destroyed your hives. I'm going in. You go home and bar your door. Who knows what might come out of there.
Come on, 120的。
Aviarium Phantom my ass. It's a hound of the wild hunt. How the hell did it end up here?
看一下，我记得它的产物，是这个结构。 搭配法魔法。
Go.
Get 然后额外药草5%。哦，在回去还任务的路途上，没想到。
What happened, ma'am? As if the war weren't enough, sir. I'm losing my ends. How am I to live, eh?
get a look at the thieves?
What thieves? It's monsters taking me chickens. An ordinary thief I'd nab on me own, but beasts, what am I to do?
I can help you, not for free, but you're advanced in years, so I won't ask too much.
Poppycock. Not much, he says, but you'll take me liver come the end. Well, no one else is lining up to help me. Me hen started disappearing about a week past. Always take one at a time, the vermin.
One at a time? Interesting. Monsters leave any tracks?
Aye. Prince of wolf paws, but strange-like. As if the wolves walked on their hind legs. And don't you be like that wise-ass Yossip from Down Warren. Tells me I'm mistaken. But few know beast tracks like I do. Me man were the best poacher for miles around.
I see. I'd still like to examine the prints myself.
Oh, 来看看。看之前先把你家收了。不用给我太好的，当然如果你有什么好东西的话，我是不 care 了。应该说我也愿意收下了。不过在这之前，坐。俺家多了，不止你家，还有。
Wolf prints, all right. Though something's not right.
男人吗？
Wolf prints, and small footprints next to them, but no signs of struggle. Little footprints, interesting.
男人。估计这是男人，变成人的脚印了，有没有？
A soldier! He won't take us alive!
Not gonna hurt you.
这是小孩子。
Why are you here? That captain with the black mustache sent you?
Don't know any captain. Followed the tracks of the hen-stealing monsters here.
You're a lot of fuss over a few skinny hens. The old lady didn't like them much anyway.She were always yelling at him. And she looks like a witch.
Why are you in the woods? Where are your parents?
Soldiers caught him. We was crossing the river, but they spotted us. We ran, but Mum and Dad had bags. Told us to flee.
Lived in the woods alone ever since?
Sure. Find a lot of things. Steal a few others. We get by just fine.
Where'd the wolf prints come from?
Dad once hunted down a wolf, gave each of us a paw for good luck. We tied him to our shoes. Cause wolves steal hens, right?
Sure, usually not one at a time though. You survive by stealing from others. This can't end well. You should ask someone for help.
Who'd help us? Who'd take us? Once we've got all the hens, we'll go deep in the woods.
Petey says we's gonna hunt where animal hides, so a tent out of leaves.
I'd never grow up.
Last bit's most likely. Good luck, I guess. And watch out for yourselves.
I 以为是狼人，结果是一群小鬼。
chap. What is it?
Found a group of kids in the woods. They were the ones stealing your hens.
Oh, children, eh? Riding on the backs of wolves, were they?
Never any wolves here. The kids are just clever.
If they've anything in their noggins, they'll stay away from me hen house now.
Take them in, give them a home. Won't steal from you then.
Sure, but I'll be feeding the whelps. I'll gain nothing from it. But suppose I'll give it some thought.
Drive off the Phantom.
免费的蜂窝不拿吗，各位？来到这边真的是蜂窝超多的。任务等等。
Phantom was a hound of the Wild Hunt.
Eternal fire! Hounds run with the Wild Hunt as well.
About 2 weeks back, I woke suddenly in the night, saw the hunt streaking across the sky.
Hound must have gotten separated then. Couldn't go back, so it hid in the empty house. It's hardly compensation for your losses, but at least the hound won't destroy any more hives.
Thank you, Witcher. It's true. Nothing like hiring a specialist. Enough for today, boys. Let's go home. With a big day tomorrow, must rebuild the hive the hound destroyed.
Work and more work. Never ended.
Okay, 那么接下来工作之外还是工作。没错，接下来我们要进入大门啦。没错，我们从第一个这边开始。没错。跟大家讲，我们从最近的开始，一个一个慢慢看，好不好？那我觉得基本上会踩到主线，所以那个就是我那个暂停切的会有一点频，可能会有一点频繁。这边先跟大家说一下，对，我们就 Let's go 呗。
I think the lady's grown tired of your company.
Lady? What lady? See her ears? She elf. And everyone knows elves are always doing something on the sly.
I'm not doing anything, I swear it. I must just fetch some water.
Where were you put it? Where's your jug, eh? Where's your bucket?
Why don't you just tell the truth?
What do you mean, why? She's a non-human. Lions in their blood.
Don't let that fair face beguile you, Witcher. Pretty as a picture on the outside, she-elves, but the most vile filth within.
Leave her be.
By what right you giving me orders, eh?
Let's go, Reddy. Killing's like batting an eye for Witchmen.
You can breathe. It's over.
Over? For you, perhaps. You'll go on your merry way. But I must stay here. And they will, too.
Stop. Can't handle all this gratitude. We really ought to learn our manners from the elder races, that's plain to see.
What would you expect? Payment? Or am I to fall into your arms? Perhaps spread my legs for you? Go, Vatgern. And remember, we neither need nor want your pity.
Don't baba. 不过没事的啊，对，因为。因为早就料到了，对。
What do you have on offer?
Redanian dumplings, speciality of the house, heartily recommended. Blimey, a Vatgern in my establishment? It can't be.
How do you know I'm a witcher?
Are you joking? Silver blades, who else uses them? Crafted in Mahakam, am I right? Must be about 40 inches long.
An elven sword expert. You must be Ibir Hattori.
Ah, indeed. I am.
Geralt of Rivia. Heard a lot of good things about you.
A pleasure, Geralt. How might I help you? Care to try a dumpling?
Mmm. Tasty.
Glad to hear it. Anything else I can do for you?
Looking for a good swordsmith. No one?
Three swords on your back. A bit much, don't you think?
Good one. But all jests aside, you make swords anymore?
Really? It's dumplings now. I must make a living. But I miss the hammer, anvil, and bellows. Oh, the heat of the forge. Were it not for that swiving Van Horn.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I shan't greet a witcher with dumplings. Come, let me show you something.
他就是饺子那个前面那个支线任务饺子那个。
Quite a collection. Premium quality, too.
Thank you. I've kept these as mementos.
Damn shame you don't make them anymore. I'd gladly replace what I have with this kind of steel. Someone with your skills? Why the hell are you needing dough?
This might surprise you. The pay is better. But above all, it's much safer. Food vendors rarely disappear or end up as cripples.
I see. Someone controlling Novigrad's smithing market?
Not officially, though. All supplies go through Ernst Van Horn. And they say he plays cards with Cleaver. Frequently.
Ernst Van Horn. Who's that?
Modest beginnings. A small dockside workshop. However, he proved extremely ambitious. He knew he could not compete with other sword makers on skill alone, so he resorted to other methods.
Other methods?
A bit of slander here. Buying business debt cheaply and taking over there. And whenever the competition was a plowing non-human, he'd accuse them of being Havokars.
Is that how he did you in?
I did not give up without a fight. I went to town hall, negotiated. Alas, it was all in vain. He'd already enlisted Cleaver's protection. And in Novigrad, few dare get in Cleaver's way.
Tried negotiating? Making a deal?
With Van Horn? Do you jest? He's a proper heartless bastard. Either play by his rules and pay him, or go out of business.
I see.
But I shan't complain. Dumplings have proven an excellent source of income. It's just... well...
You miss the heat of the forge. Tried getting supplies from someone else?
Those rogues of the underworld control all the sources. How am I to talk to them? Unless... Would you be willing to help me?
Want me to help you get your supplies? How?
Just come with me to a meeting. As my bodyguard, it'll bolster my confidence. Truth be told, not so long ago, I tried negotiating some iron deliveries with one of the King of Beggars' men.
Take it he's important in the underworld, too.
Yes. What's more, he's on piss-poor terms with Cleaver, who backs Van Horn. It's just... He demanded an inordinately large share of the profits. I thought you might help me negotiate. I don't mean gratis. I'm certain we can agree on a fee.
Could I... choose something from your collection?
Oh, forget this rubbish. I shall forge you a sword fit for killing gods.
I don't know. Criminal underworld. Not really sure I want to meddle with them.
I badly need your help. Van Horn is a Van Horsen. He must be taught a lesson. I'd be eternally grateful. Plate armor, yours. Or perhaps you'd like a catapult or a trebuchet.
Fine. Arrange the meeting.
Splendid. Meet me after dark, near the crane at the docks.
Oh!
Damn, poor man will never be sober.
Darkness everywhere. I see it all around.
Come on.
对，我们先去解这个任务，因为刚好走进来了啦。
And you, don't you butt in like a belch between two pints, because you're out of your fucking element.
So make like a hare and stood off.
Let's pretend I didn't hear that. Now get out of here, before I get tired of playing make-believe.
I see you lot are tough in the town and nowhere else.
Fuck this, we're gonna let some dandy's boyfriend scare us. Let's show him how things are done on our turf.
Not your lucky day.
Demon!
Thank you for your help. That's the only way to deal with this rabble. They beg for trouble.
And you're begging for trouble just coming here at this hour. Especially dressed like that.
I've come on business.
Good luck with that.
Wait. You helped me once. Perhaps you'd be willing to do it again. For more than a kind word this time.
What's involved? Just to be clear, I'm neither a bodyguard nor an assassin for hire.
Now, what makes you think I need either of those? I'd simply ask you to accompany me on a stroll. Should anything happen along the way, well, perhaps then you might need to do some work for your men. What say you to that?
Agreed. I'll be right behind you.
Keep your hand on your hilt. As a general matter of precaution, of course.
Of course. Always do that when I'm out for a stroll.
Time I went back to sea.
My, what a freak.
Looky, Mr. Fancy Pants.
I've had enough of living.
Ah!
Those men were waiting for you, lying in ambush. Involved in.
Those men were calling Cretan. Unaware they'd passed their net for.
I'll remember that when it comes time for you to pay up.
Ooh.
See the day when I'm landing in the city
council.
One of them mentioned a protector. He'd be of no help. What is this about?
Who are you?
I'm afraid I had some unexpected adventures along the way. However, we can now focus on our core concern, and that is what matters.
Who's the fella followed you in?
He's my gardener. I never go anywhere without him. He's good luck, you see.
Just no funny stuff. Got it?
What's going on here?
Oh, listen. Mind watering those cornflowers over there?
No cornflowers here.
Look harder.
Right, on with it before winter snows surprise us. Got 4 quarts for you now. I can get you another 2 real quick, provided you're not lying about demand.
I am Ginter de Lavirac, and I never go back on my word. I had no trouble distributing the last 4 quarts, and I assure you there's demand for more.
We'll see about that. For now, you owe me 5,000 crowns for the last batch.
We agreed on 4,000. And I don't like cheats. I suggest you refrain from trying to pull anything lest you feel a witcher's blade in your gut, right?
Don't care who owes who or how much, but this man is supposed to pay me, so I'd rather he not get fleeced.
A witcher or not, you can't hope to drop us all.
Want to find out?
Peace brings prosperity. Strife's bad for business. Fine, make it 4,000. Let's go.
Pure pleasure doing business with you. Well, that went better than I ever expected.
We done with our walk?
Yes, and here's your pouch.
One question. Who buys your Fistek?
Oh, friends in high places. I have many. They pay exceedingly well, though they're demanding as clients. The Fistek must be of the purest variety. Pleasure meeting you. Pleasure meeting you.
Why'd your hair go white?
Oh, you make a fine sailor.
What's going on here?
Fuck all to do with you. Piss off.
Lady doesn't feel like talking to you.
I can handle this.
Shut your trap.
Get lost.
Who told you to butt in, eh?
Huh?
You all right, darling?
This masquerade. Just not a good idea, I don't think.
Say what you've done. He's broken character now.
I think I'll be on my way.
I should think so.
够追，哈哈，出戏了，原来他们在演戏啊。
Something unusual?
This the place?
Greetings, Witcher. It's nearby. Ready?
Need a minute.
Very well, but hurry, please.
Wind's howling. I'm here.
Excellent. Shall we?
Lead the way.
Splendid. Come. The King of Beggars, man. His name is Tinboy.
What do you know about him?
Not much. He's easy to ire, so tread carefully. We need him far more than he needs us.
Oh, 这边没有士兵，所以可以好好的搜刮一下。对，这边是没有士兵，所以在这边捡东西都不会被打。
Alone, Elf. Who's this?
A concerned friend.
Fine. Here's how we see things. The boss at Loggerheads with Cleaver, there's got to be a payoff. We've got an offer, and it's non-negotiable.
Surprise us.
a steady supply of iron in exchange for 50% of your profits.
Give you 25.
Who are you to dictate anything to the King of Beggars? Ugh, 35's as low as we'll go.
25's our limit. We'll throw in a discount at the shop.
You're clearly daft, tramp. No deal. Come on, boys.
Fine. No deal.
Geralt, what are you...
Wait. All right. Certainly know how to negotiate, concerned friend. Oh, 25 it is, and the discount.
Agreed.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, tin boy. Too much drink. It softened your bloody mind. This here's Cleaver's territory, you prick whittler.
Damn it. Who's this now?
Cleaver's boy!
News travels fast! What do you think?
Hmm, I'll pull it up. Wow.我狼被弓箭射死，操！刚刚那个弓箭手在哪？对，就是弓箭手先倒比较安全。不过没关系，既然知道有弓箭手，我们就克那个，对，对，我们就用亚登。昆恩呐、啊，说错了，来翻一下。还好他们的攻击欲望都不高。真一子，干嘛？你干嘛？你干嘛？你想干嘛？你想干嘛？啊？
You'll never learn.
拿弓箭啊？不给你啊。我干哪里？
Wicket! This way!
Geralt, quickly!
不要，我先捡东西。
Right. Sure hope there's a payoff at the end of this.
So, supplies. That's something we can count on?
Who'd you take me for? Gave you me word, didn't I? But I'd hire guards if I was you. You never know with Cleaver.
Think they'll come back?
A few of Cleaver's little shits escaped. Bugger probably already knows everything. I've no men to spare, can't guarantee your safety. If I was you, I'd lay low for a time.
Thanks, Tin Boy.
Down the line, the bosses will make a deal. You'll be left alone. All you gotta do is stay alive till then.
What now?
Here we chat, while your partner's just flown the coop.
Damn it. Hey, wait.
Good luck.
Hattori, wait.
不准我要跑。硬有原因啊。
Tori, you in there? Open up.
No chance. Leave me be.
Don't be silly. Let me in.
No, never. I shall stay in here until Middenvern. Forgive me, Geralt. That was a mistake. To parley with bandits, make deals.
Too late now. King of Beggars will get you supplies, and then what? You'll have to pay him.
Done. Geralt, you must help me.
No, I won't. I'm a witcher, not a bodyguard.
Precisely. You must find me a bodyguard. Geralt, I beg you. They'll kill me.
Got anyone specific in mind?
There's a mercenary, Sucrus, often drinks at the Sturgeon. He's an old pirate, a Skelliger. He used to work for me. Huge as an oak, wouldn't fear a dozen cleavers.
Can't you talk to him yourself?
We parted not on the best of terms. That is to say, he demanded a bonus and I...
Didn't pay him. Great. What now? Am I supposed to pay your dues?
I'm certain you'll find some way to agree. Geralt, please don't leave me this way.
Ah,
看来这家伙自己的毛也不少啊。对啊。 好啦，那今天这一集就到这吧，因为接下来没办法那个了。对，他的任务也没办法再继续。嗯，OK，那么没关系，今天这一集就到这吧，谢谢大家观看。帮我的影片帮我按赞加订阅，有什么想看的游戏可以在下方留言告诉我，我就要去玩。就下期见吧，大家啵啵。